game when the Dukes scored a touchdown. Yeah. Step in if you prefer E-Hall over D-Hall. Step in if you slept in ever and were late to class because of it. Step in if during your time here at JMU, you joined a club or organization. Step in if you transferred to JMU. Step in if here at JMU you found a mentor. Step in if you changed your major here. Step in if you've had more than 3 Carrier Starbucks trips in one day. Step in if you maybe struggled before finding success here. Step in if you are a first-generation college student. Step in if you met your best friend here at JMU. Step in if seeing Duke Dog ever made you smile. Step in if you leaned on another student for support here at JMU. Step in if JMU has become your home. Now, after a long time, step in if you are a proud graduate of James Madison University.
This is JMU, a place, an atmosphere, a community you truly have to see for yourself. Here, the people who walk on these bricks enter as curious learners who care about growth, who care about others, who want to make a positive impact on the world. I experienced beauty, happiness, passion, and care from every person I interacted with. And that held true when I got here. It's real. It's like I pulled back the curtain to a campus unlike any other. I pulled back the curtain to my new home.
Congratulations, Duke's class of 2022. The last 4 years have been quite the journey.
From the frog dance 4 years ago to these final moments, please enjoy some of the highlights of the last 4 years during our time here at JMU. In the summer of 2018, JMU welcomed Dr. Tim Miller as the new Vice President of Student Affairs.
In the fall, the school year kicked off with the reopening of D Hall, rising JMU's ranking as number 3 in the nation for best campus food.
In November of 2018, our beloved Marching Royal Dukes made their fourth appearance to march in the 96th annual Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade.
In March of 2019, the Peace Corps announced that James Madison University ranked number 20 among large schools on the agency's list of top volunteer-producing colleges and universities.
In April of 2019, we began to digitize the Furious Flower Archives, a new model of integrated library support for a living academic center which makes the archives broadly accessible.
CAA champions everywhere. Men's soccer, swimming and diving, women's tennis, lacrosse, basketball, and softball Dukes continued to make us proud in their successful seasons.
In the summer of 2019, the first class of the Valley Scholars Program graduated, and 26 of those students enrolled at JMU for the fall.
For the 2018-2019 school year, JMU was named Virginia's number one most Instagrammed landmark, according to CBS. In August of 2019, Wilson Hall reopened its doors for classes. The renovated space in Wilson Hall marked a new chapter for the Department of History.
Home to 500 students, Paul Jennings Hall officially opened its doors in October of 2019 as JMU's newest dorm on campus.
Off to Frisco, JMU football kicked off the new year at the national championship.
For the 2019 to 2020 school year, we were number two for top public schools in the South from U.S. News and World Report.
Moving into fall 2020, the Center for Multicultural Student Services, the Office of Sexual Orientation, Gender Identity, and Expression, and the Office of Disability Services joined together in SSC to form the new Student Affairs DEI area.
Duke's Dining opened to kick off the school year, and Starship robots descended onto campus to deliver food to dorms and offices.
In June, our softball Dukes became the first team in the CAA to participate in the Women's College World Series.
For the 2020 to 2021 school year, we were ranked number one most recommended public school in the U.S. according to Wall Street Journal and Times Higher Ed.
In the fall of last year, the Marching Royal Dukes and JMU football kicked off their 50th anniversary.
And the College of Business Learning Complex had its grand opening, boasting more than 200,000 square feet of new and renovated space.
In September, we rededicated three quad buildings, renamed to Gabin Hall, Darkest Johnson Hall, and Harper Allen Lee Hall.
In November, JMU announced our transition to the Sun Belt Conference.
And the DukeSat team launched HiSat-1, a high-altitude weather balloon that reached 60,000 feet and traveled over 100 miles.
As the fall semester came to a close, JMU men's basketball had a legendary win against UVA.
In 2022, for its sixth year, faculty and students from the School of Accounting prepared over 400 tax returns for low-income individuals as part of the Volunteer Income Tax Assistance Program.
In February, James Madison University's world-class academic excellence and national prominence was validated with a new Carnegie classification of R2 Doctoral University with high research activity through the Carnegie Commission. In March, we were finally back to our alternative spring break programs across the country.
This April, engineering students competed in the NASA Rocket Launch Competition, and King Hall, formerly known as ISAT-CS, was dedicated to Charlie King. For this school year, our rankings include number one best college in Virginia for getting a job for the third year in a row.
And JMU was a top producer of Fulbright Scholars Year. These past 4 years have been quite eventful. Congratulations to the class of 2022. We did it.
We'll be right back. For your safety, emergency exits are identified with illuminated exit signs. Exits from the arena are located at all four corners of the main floor level. This facility is equipped with a fire alarm system. In the event of fire alarm system activation, all occupants must immediately leave the building by way of the closest emergency exit. Once outside, please move away from the arena so that emergency vehicles can safely and quickly make access. Do not re-enter the building until told by JMU police or fire department personnel. Welcome to the commencement ceremony for the College of Arts and Letters. At this time, I would like to introduce the undergraduate candidates for the class of 2022. Would the undergraduate candidates from the College of Arts and Letters please rise and remain standing? Will the audience please stand to recognize the faculty and the platform party and remain standing for the national anthem?
Thank you. say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming? Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming? And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does the star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Please be seated. Welcome to James Madison University. I am Jean Martino McAllister, a Professor Emerita of Health Sciences in the College of Health and Behavioral Studies. I will be your Master of Ceremonies today. Good evening to our graduates, families and friends, faculty and administrators, members of the Board of Visitors, and all of you who are here to celebrate the achievements of the Class of 2022. Please join me in thanking Ms. Rose Guao, who graduated Thursday with her Master's in Music for that wonderful rendition of the Star-Spangled Banner. We want to make this a comfortable and safe environment today, so I would like to make a few announcements before we continue with the ceremony. I ask that members of the audience please turn off cell phones, beepers, pagers, etc. during the ceremony. The first aid station is located on the main concourse. Please ask one of our ushers if you need assistance. Restrooms are located on the main concourse. The concession stands located on the main concourse will have beverages and snacks for sale. The stands will remain open during the ceremony. No smoking is allowed in the Atlantic Union Bank Center. For the benefit of the graduates and their families, the university has a professional photographer who will be taking pictures of each graduate with the president. You will be contacted by the photographer regarding the purchase of these photos. Thus, we ask that family and friends remain in their seats during the entire ceremony. I now call on Dr. Zimmerman to recognize guests.
Good evening. I am Dr. Tracy Zimmerman, Associate Dean of the College of Arts and Letters, and I would like to recognize those people who play a key role at James Madison University. We'd ask that you please hold your response until everyone has been introduced. Please stand as I call your name. First, I would like to recognize Jonathan R. Alger, President of James Madison University. Heather Coltman, Provost and Senior Vice President for Academic Affairs. Laura Major, Rector of the Board of Visitors. Deborah Tompkins Johnson, Member of the Board of Visitors. Craig Welburn, also a member of the Board of Visitors. Xavier Williams, student representative to the Board of Visitors. I would also like to introduce Val Larson, Speaker of the Faculty Senate. And in the first row, Tale Mitchell, Mace Bearer, an assistant professor in the School of Media Arts and Design. Tim Miller, Vice President for Student Affairs. Tawana Moore, Interim Vice President for Administration and Finance. And Rudy Molina, Vice Provost for Student Academic Success. Thank you. You may all be seated. Next, I'd like to ask the faculty of the College of Arts and Letters to please stand if you are able and be recognized. Thank you. You may be seated. I would like to also thank ASL interpreters, Tara Handy Palmer and Sarah Hansen, for their assistance this evening. And now, I would like to recognize an extraordinarily dedicated group of people whose sacrifice may not always be obvious, but who give themselves selfishly in service of our community and our country. Will our active service military and veterans of all branches stand, if you're able, so that we can express our gratitude. Thank you. You may be seated. And now it is my great honor to welcome you all to this commencement ceremony with some brief remarks. College of Arts and Letters, class of 2022, look around you. You are here. You have made it to this day. You are surrounded by family, friends, loved ones, and the faculty and staff you have worked with and learned from. Take just a minute to let that sink in. This moment has been long in coming, but it's also gone by all too quickly. It has not been easy. You have faced soul-testing challenges, especially in these past 25 months. The university experience you celebrate today is not likely the one you expected when you began your education at JMU, and it is surely not the one your faculty would have designed for you. There were so many changes to be made and challenges to be faced. But amidst all these changes, what are the things that will remain with you? What are the things that stay when it comes to your arts and letters education? This is not a rhetorical question, so I will offer some answers at this point. The ability not just to endure, but to triumph and find joy in these challenging times. The courage to confront life's most important questions. What does it mean to be human? Who is my neighbor? How do I find my way? What is my responsibility? It has been said that the two most important days of your life are the day you were born and the day you find out why. As graduates of the College of Arts and Letters, you have begun this journey, finding and following your passion, seeking purpose, and charting your way into the future. We can't know what that future will hold, but here's what we can know. We know that you have learned how to write and speak with conviction, integrity, and precision. We know you have the ability to ask questions and to research what might be possible, that you can tackle complex problems and seek ethical solutions, that you can work in diverse teams in an increasingly diverse world, and that you are able to handle uncertainty. If the pandemic has taught us anything, it is that change is inevitable. We are not the first generation in human history to have faced upheaval and disaster, and we will certainly not be the last. The roads that lead to progress are not the easy ones. Your testing these past few years has been substantial and real, and it will serve you in the years to come. These things will stay. As graduates of JMU, you can also count on those who have come before as you are now about to join one of the most supportive alumni families in higher education. Wherever you go, wherever life takes you, you will find a JMU Duke ready to befriend you, help you, connect you, and support you. It might be hard right now to envision what that might look like, but believe me, across this country and well beyond, JMU alums stand ready to help their fellow Dukes. Whether you need to build your professional network or simply to find a friendly connection in a new place, remember that as a JMU graduate, you are now part of this larger family. As the word commencement suggests, this present moment is a beginning. And as you begin, I'd like to offer some parting advice. There's an old saying that goes, give away your light, but never give away your oil. That is, give freely and generously of your presence, but do not give up on those things that ground you, that fuel you, and that make you able to give. As you move into the future, look around at each other. See the beauty and the inevitable human fallibility and the unexpected moments of grace. Listen to each other. Learn constantly. Be present. And strive in all things to model that which the College of Arts and Letters has always sought to inspire: a spirit of intellectual agility, critical inquiry, and thoughtful humanity. These are the things that stay. We too stay to congratulate you and celebrate you and cheer you onward. We thank your friends and family for helping you to get to this place. And we look forward to remaining engaged with you in the years to come. Congratulations, class of 2022. You are amazing. I now have the honor to introduce President Jonathan Alger, who is the sixth president of James Madison University. President Alger is a nationally recognized scholar and speaker on higher education law and policy issues such as civic engagement, free speech, and diversity. A lawyer by training, President Alger has devoted much of his career to issues related to diversity, access, and inclusion. He has consulted with organizations and institutions around the country on policies and practices to enhance diversity and access. President Alger graduated with high honors from Swarthmore College and honors from Harvard Law School. Under his leadership, JMU developed a vision to be the national model of the engaged university, engaged with ideas and the world, and a strategic plan focused on engaged learning, community engagement, and civic engagement. Please welcome to the podium, President Alger.
Good evening and welcome, students, families, friends, and colleagues, to the commencement exercises for the James Madison University College of Arts and Letters. Congratulations, you guys. I'm so happy that we can be together today here and in person. The weather is always good, by the way, in the Atlantic Union Bank Center. Now, many people worked long and hard to make this ceremony possible, and I want to thank everyone who contributed to this moment. After these past couple of years, we will never again take for granted the ability to gather and celebrate in person. As we begin, I hope you'll take a moment and look around you. You made it, and you made it together. Even though we've spent so much time apart, we've never been more aware of how much we need one another and of how our lives are interconnected. Human relationships are at the heart of what we do here at James Madison University, and it's fitting that we join together in community, even as we recognize all of you individually for your accomplishments. You've each taken your own path to get here, but you are all Dukes now. And I'm excited to celebrate each of you as you cross this stage. I try to take a walk around campus almost every day, and I've noticed lately that more and more people are taking the time to smile and say hello along the way. Some of you have even shared your plans for the future in those chance encounters. It could just be the improved weather after a long winter, but I think these moments reflect the fact that we treasure human connection now more than ever. And those human connections here at JMU have equipped you with the skills and the mindset to address the challenges that will come your way in the future. We've all been reminded that the world is full of uncertainty, but we've also experienced how we can all overcome seemingly insurmountable obstacles by working together and combining our talents. More than ever, I believe that a liberal arts education provides a superb foundation for lifelong learning, growth, and adaptability. You've learned to analyze issues and problems critically, to sort through information and data, to engage in ethical reasoning, and to communicate with care and nuance. You've shown great flexibility and resilience. You found new ways to interact with course content, move student-led programs online and then back in person again, and participated in undergraduate research. I know it hasn't been easy, but you've demonstrated that Dukes show up when the going gets tough. And now the world needs your talents. The majors represented here form the backbone of an educated and enlightened society. As we face the challenges that lie in front of us, we will need journalists to inform the public, political scientists to shape our national and international discourse and policy, and experts in philosophy, religion, and modern languages to make sense of the world and help us relate to a variety of cultures and people. We will need those of you in communication studies, media arts, and writing, rhetoric, and technical communication to connect us with fellow citizens. And we need our English majors, anthropologists, and historians to tell their stories from a variety of perspectives and to help us all to understand the human condition. And at a time when societies so often seem polarized and incapable of moving forward, we need our sociology and justice studies majors to envision the world as it could be. As engaged citizens of our nation and world, we need you now to utilize everything that you've learned here to remake the world into one that is more open and inclusive. As graduates of James Madison University, you join a list of tens of thousands of alumni all over the nation and the globe who are being the change and making the world a better place. You've been tested, you've grown, and you are ready. Employers tell us all the time that they value JMU graduates because you bring that can-do spirit to the table. You are doers, problem solvers, and positive team members. Purple unites us here at JMU, and I hope you'll keep wearing your JMU purple with pride wherever you go. I can tell you from personal experience all over the world that it's a great way to meet people who are connected to the JMU family. If you come back to campus, and I hope you will often, you'll find, of course, that there's always more purple to be had in the bookstore. And no matter where you go, I hope you'll stay connected to your JMU family and community for the rest of your lives. Future generations of Dukes need you, so be ready to share your knowledge and wisdom with them in the years to come. Finally, you know that I will always implore you to dream big about what you can do and about the ways in which you can use your education and talent to serve the needs of the world around you. That is the calling of your lifetime. So keep dreaming big. Congratulations, everyone, and go Dukes!
It is now my privilege to recognize the outstanding student for the College of Arts and Letters. This honor goes to the graduating senior with the highest GPA in the college, who has completed 100 credit hours at JMU and taken an average of at least 14 credit hours per semester. This year, the Cal Outstanding Student also happens to be one of the university valedictorians. This exceptional student is Theodora Pershishin. Theodora is majoring in Media Arts and Design, or SMAD, with a concentration in interactive design. You will hear her name again as she also earned the Outstanding Student Award from SMAD. After graduation, she plans to travel to Europe to visit family and friends before beginning a job in the user experience and design field. Congratulations, Teodora.
It is such a pleasure to be with you here this evening. As the Chief Academic Officer here at James Madison University, I am so proud to represent our exceptional faculty, the heart and soul of James Madison University. I now call on Dr. Val Larson, Speaker of the Faculty Senate and Professor of Marketing, who will endorse the graduation candidates on behalf of the faculty.
Thank you. The faculty of James Madison University is pleased to endorse the candidacy of these members of the class of 2022 for bachelor's degrees. On behalf of the faculty, I request that Dr. Coltman present the candidates to President Alger for the conferring of their degrees.
Each year, two senior honors projects are selected for special recognition. The individual academic departments nominate the most outstanding work for consideration. I'm pleased that one of the students who received this distinguished honor will now be recognized. The JMU chapter of Phi Beta Kappa has selected this outstanding honors project. Our recipient is Grace Gordon, a history major. Her thesis mentor was Raymond Skip Heiser. Her project was entitled, For the Best Interests of the Patients and of Society, Sterilization in Virginia's Mental Institutions in the 20th Century. Congratulations, Grace. Students who have achieved a grade point average of 3.5 or higher are highlighted in the college ceremony program within their designated college. These are designated as summa cum laude, magna cum laude, and cum laude. These honors graduates can be identified by the gold cords they wear. Will those students graduating with Latin honors please stand as you're able and be recognized for your academic accomplishments? You may be seated. Honors College graduates are recognized for completing an enhanced interdisciplinary honors curriculum, including a senior honors capstone project. These students are wearing special Honors College medallions. Students who completed an honors thesis requiring research in their academic major are also listed in your program as graduating with distinction for the discipline in which the thesis is completed. I would like to give all of these graduates the extra acclaim that they deserve. And so I ask that Honor College students please stand as you are able and be recognized by our applause. And now, will all the candidates for the undergraduate degrees from the College of Arts and Letters please rise? President Alger, it is a pleasure to present the undergraduate degree candidates for the May 2022 commencement. They have fulfilled all academic requirements. They have been approved by the faculty, and they are entitled to receive the appropriate degrees.
Are you ready? These are the magic words. By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Commonwealth of Virginia and the Board of Visitors of James Madison University, I now declare that you are graduates of James Madison University. With all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities afforded you under your degree and as alumni of this university.
Graduates, in the academic tradition, you may now turn your tassels from right to left. Congratulations, everyone. You may now be seated.
Degrees being awarded today from the College of Arts and Letters are the Bachelor of Arts and the Bachelor of Science. We will now individually recognize the graduates from the College of Arts and Letters. We will start with the Anthropology graduates. Anthropology graduates receive either the BA or BS degree. The department selects its outstanding student on the basis of three main criteria: excellence in research and scholarship, in extracurricular and civic activities, and in demonstrated commitment to the fields of anthropology. Juliana Lincoln was selected as the outstanding student in anthropology. Congratulations, Juliana.
Wyatt Edward Berry. Caroline Lydia Boyd. Abigail Grace Danielson. Cassandra Elizabeth Demarest. Catherine Taylor Denny. Nicholas Gregory Hamill. Joshua Bain Key. Cannon Montgomery Knapp. Jackie Mateo Sanchez. Amy Paige Musselman. Timothy Edward Nealon. Emma Trinity Cattell. Christopher Michael Spate. Shay Nicole Steinkirchner. Michael Shane Wolf.
We will now recognize the Communication Studies graduates. Communication Studies graduates receive either the BA or BS degree. The outstanding student is expected to excel in the classroom and participate in important activities outside the classroom as well. Ella Joy Farron was selected as the outstanding student in Communication Studies. Congratulations, Ella.
Jenna Rose Abrazizi. Ashley Rachel Adams. Alyssa Corinne Edix. Alexi Nicole Amati, Alexandra Alba DeGeo, John Patrick Allen, Madison Elizabeth Angelopoulos, Jacqueline Olivia Baker, Bradley Matthew Barker, Robert Stephen Barrett, Ashley Nicole Beal, Joshua Michael Beidler, Alexis Ruby Bermudez, Catherine Claire Bodnar, Heather Brianne Bowen, Caroline Gibson Boyd, Rachel Elizabeth Brown, Blake Allen Burton, Peter Nicholas Budicali, Tyler John Cannon, Ashley Nicole Carroll, Samuel Charles Cassidy, Dominic Lawrence Sepulio, Catherine Nicole Chamberlain, Tori Nicole Chipchase, Rosanna Caterina Chiricella, Ryan Christopher Cohen, Mary Margaret Comerford, Bailey Shea Conklin, Paige Ann Cook, Timothy John Curry, Michael Robert D'Amico, Caroline Eleanor Davies, Anna Sophia DeFalco, Natalie Elizabeth Denny, Emma Jane Devlin, Avery Powell Dewan, Kathleen Ann Dillon, Cassidy Madsen Donahue, Madison Elizabeth Durham, Jesse Rose Dwyer, Ashley Faye Eads, Olivia Rose England, Jonathan Francis Epp, Ella Dare Erickson, Alexis Joan Ferns, Alice Wentworth Farrell, Ella Joy Farron, Megan Christine Fitzgerald, Elizabeth Christine Fitzpatrick, Kylie Formasano, Caroline Elizabeth Fortune, Gerard Jess Galban, Allison Lily Geringer, Taylor Lee Gibson, Cole T. Greiser, Annie Peyton Granoles, Elizabeth Stewart Guyon, Meredith Josephine Guyon, Kate Elizabeth Harwood, Julia Christina Haug, Hannah Michelle Hedden, Sean Patrick Helmick, Ryan Robert Henke, Alyssa Christine Henshaw, Gabrielle Sarah Hirsch, Samantha Lee Hogarth, Virginia Elizabeth Holliday, Michaela Ann Holm. Amanda Marie Horak. Carly Galen Howard. Bo Church Howland. Kagan Laurel Hughes. William McLean Hurst. Caitlin Marie Hussey. Arme Ibrahimovic. Itavia Maya Jackson. Caroline Marie John. Lauren Nicole Cameraman. Dana Elizabeth Kiger. Caroline Custis Leibstein. Catherine Carter Lake. Erin Nicole Lane. Darden Olivia Lear. Emma Carol Lichtenberg. Taylor Nicole Livingstone. Kendall Elizabeth Lamaro. Megan Grace Long. Jason Robert Loro. Parker Manning Lidkey. Sean Thomas Lynch. Carly Nicole Livers. Thomas William McCall. Ian Osborne Marburger. Hannah Marie Marks. Cabot William Martin. Ashley Nicole Matera. Luke Anthony Mazzeo. Kyle Webb McCormick. Catherine Marie Meehan. Richard Stewart Miller III. Olivia Natalie Maluso. Nina Carolyn Murray. Edgar Joel Moreno. Kendall Alexis Moffitt. Quinn Tyler Newman. Tu Min Nguyen. Casey Jacqueline O'Brien. Jordan Angelina O'Connor. Molly Grace O'Keefe. Molly Sunshine O'Mara. Cameron Sienna O'Rourke. Jack Ryan Overstreet. Bryson Wallace Parsons. Tyler Joseph Paseka. Morgan Patricia Pecororo. Kelly Faith Perutz. John Michael Philbin. Isabella Michelle Piloni. Hannah Marie Plott. Sarah Elizabeth Prout. Shiloh Mackenzie Puello. Abigail Rachel Reardon. Carter Vaden Reed Jr. Christian Edward Tironis Reese. Samantha Michelle Rhodes. Claire Elizabeth Roberts. Megan Ann Robinson. Summer Lynn Rogue. Ryan Rosen. Olivia Ann Rubenstein. Matthew Blair Runyon. Jillian Marie Santiago. Ellie Marie Scalzo. Jenna Lynn Schlesinger. Emmy Shabetta. Micah Andrew Scott. Kelly Ann Shearer. Madison Sarah Sherns. Lauren Alyssa Schutt. Jordan Nicole Sim. Casey Aaron Smith. Ashley Lynn Smithson. Hannah Elizabeth Snap. Caroline May Snyder. Justin Taylor Soon. Catherine Rose Sauer. Sarah Josefina Starr. James Edward Stearns. Kiernan Patrick Sullivan. Mackenzie Ryan Sweet. Hannah Michelle Taylor. Melissa Ann Teefy. Ricky Lee Timbrook II. Trom On Tran. Joshua Hunter Traubert. John Walter Montague Tyler. Caitlin Marie Valenti. Mary Cecilia Van Hook. Gianna Francesca Vastino. Georgia Rose Vaughn. Skylar Logan Villarreal. Julia Ann Volino. Morgan Paige Waddill. Carly Madison Wade. Alexandra Rose Walsh. Sailor Elizabeth Wampler. Alana Laura Warshevsky. Gemma Elizabeth Weinstein. Carrie Elizabeth Whalen. Peter Wyant Wharton. Graham Alexander Whitaker. Courtney Danielle Wiles. David Scott Willis III. Adi Raghavan Wineland. Brunila Alexandra Wong. Shireen Jasmine Zahiri.
We will now recognize the English graduates. English graduates receive the BA degree. The department considers a variety of academic factors in its selection of the outstanding student, with particular attention given to completed coursework, GPA in the major, and overall GPA. Emma Bell Gentry was selected as the outstanding student in English. Congratulations, Emma.
Autumn Destiny Branch. Hunter Daniel Bruton. Madeline Elizabeth Bumstead. Kennedy Elizabeth Ann Burke. Colleen Elizabeth Caldwell. Oliver Austin Sigich. Olivia Grace Comer. Kelly Sheehan Cox. Riley Andrew Flynn. Shayla Nicole Forrest. Emma Bell Gentry. Jacob Donald Gibson. Kevin Patrick Hennessy. Sonali Kaur Hutto. Marissa Brooke Jones. Bronwyn Ty Keating. Dylan Cassidy Kellum. Emily Davis Kilmon. Maddie Nicole King. Kelsey Bradford Liskey. Dane Christian Ludwig. Hannah Brooke Martin. Caitlin Corinne Minnick. Thomas Anthony Roberts. Jocelyn Kimmy Shinseki. Emma Elizabeth Sangella. Timothy James Wiggins. Jordan Elizabeth Zapp.
We will now recognize the history graduates. History graduates receive the BA degree. The Mary A. Jackson Award is given to the senior history major with the highest overall grade point average. It is designed to recognize achievement and encourage students to continue their education. Cassidy Adam Sedanis was selected as the outstanding student in history. Congratulations, Cassidy.
Christina Jane Antonides. Taylor Elizabeth Becker. Cameron Isaac Bishop. Marvin Daniel Black. Kathleen Jane Brett. Jade Ariana Browder. Alexandra Lynn Buswell. Brandon S. Caldwell. Ryan Christopher Colarossi. Katie Ann Crozen. Julia Christine Devers. Lauren Nicole Dietz. Jacob Ryman French. Wendy Vanessa Funes Martinez. Grace Marie Gordon. Emma Grace Gorg. Robert Eli Gruberger. Daniel Walker Hoag. Kelsey May Hollins. Aaron China Perry James. Aaron Francis Jeffers. Tariq John Kirsch. Douglas Ryan Kitts. Christina Thao Lei. Ian Douglas Lionberger. Madison Elizabeth McTernan. Mitchell R. Mulvihill. Alex James Pearson. Natalie Renee Pittington. Nathan Waller Powell. Benjamin Carson Rakes. Patrick Newton Randolph. Matthew Keith Reed. Grant Alexander Reuter. Randy D. Romero Barrientos. Andrew Edward Scherer. Nicholas Stephen Spadicini. Noah Aristides Varius. Joshua Allen Williams. Tiana Monet Williford. Cedriana Lapria Willis. Garrison Hunter Wood.
We will now recognize the International Affairs graduates. International Affairs graduates receive the BA degree. The outstanding student is based on their cumulative GPA, major GPA, and overall strong academic record. Kendra Lefebvre was selected as the outstanding student in International Affairs. Congratulations, Kendra.
Benjamin Joseph Algor. Craig William Anderson. Ian Micah Afedesian. Rachel Price Barbrow. Maria Margaret Benicasa. Chloe Michelle Benson. Amanda Brendal Garbin. Megan Elizabeth Burton. Lily Bangji Burns. Kayla Evelyn Champion. Rosalie Grace Chesney. Colin Douglas Cowdrey. Joe Douglas Deal. Sarah Brianna Evans. Natalie Elizabeth Freed. Derek Alexander Gilmore. Meredith Rose Adams Given. Olivia Malia Graham. Paula Granados Gomez. Paul Andres Green. Blen Palos Zedek. Ahava Geffen. Katie Caroline Harrison. Mia Gabriella Hazeldine Ross. Megan Renee Hersey. Andrew Thomas Johnson. Dakari Stevenson Johnson. Elizabeth Rousseau Kern. Shay Puzon King. Constantine Dennis Kitt. Josie Lynn Kupski. Kendra Victoria Lefebvre. Carla Christina Langenbucher. Summer B. Levinson. Anna Gray Lewis. Jillian Arnell Lopez. Dylan Johan Mackey. Kelly Ann T. Mai. Catherine Maeve Mandible. Sydney Cheyenne Marshall. Gregory Joseph Martin. William Marley Mize. Caitlin Barbara Morey. Matthew Brian Mortinger. Isabella Marie Moshier. Victoria Paige Palmer. Carolina Elizabeth Pena Villegas. Alexander Jordan Petroka. Anna Marie Filmley. Nicole Solvig Posner. Francesca Mia Raganese. Alejandro Ramon Robles. Bianca Rosario. Alina Elizabeth Marie Sanabria. Eleonora Margaret Serafin. Harrison Robert Stackhouse. Caitlin Elizabeth Stotsky. John Mora Visaggio. Emma Kialoa Vogel. Madeline Christine Walker. Shanna Warichacha. Catherine Paige Weaver. William Riley Hines Wood. Samuel Yoon. Paola Elliott Zamora.
We will now recognize the Justice Studies graduates. Justice Studies graduates receive either the BA or BS degree. The outstanding student is selected based on their overall academic success and performance in Justice Studies. Catherine Clayton was selected as the outstanding student in Justice Studies. Congratulations, Catherine.
Julia Scalise Austin. Berkeley Elizabeth Ayers. Emma Elise Bezier. Rachel Ray Blankenship. Peyton Allen James Bleach. Miles Austin Bruce. Edward Douglas Bozalski. Nicholas Austin Chakey. Catherine Ann Christman. Callie Elizabeth Semino. Catherine Margaret Clayton. Andrew Apache Coleman. Arista Rose Collins. Kelly Katibian Crook. Sydney Jane Dempsey. Evan Kyle Dribben. Lauren Danielle Conti Elliott. Shane Nevin Eustace. Lauren Mary Evers. Josh Fisher. Hannah Patricia Flavin. Anna Grace Goldfaden. Emily Rose Galoob. Brenda Lynn Goodson. Yasmin Haba. Lainey Shira Hitt. Morgan Gail Johns. Alicia Joshi. Caroline Grace Kearney. Gabrielle Douglas Kennedy. Zoya Noel Kirchner. Emily Lynn Lambert. Autumn Rose LaPointe. Abby Wallert Mayer. Kaylee Agnes Melody. Sarah Elizabeth Nasser. Andrea Lynn Navarro. George Declan O'Reilly. Aaliyah Noel Irvine. Ayush Asim Patel. Taylor Denise Phillips. James Harold Ramsey III. Drew Allison Reynolds. Jared William Rice. Marisa Rose Rothenberger. Janae Eliza Russo. Jacob Ryan Schleffer. Kendall Lee Short. Emma Catherine Slotnick. Melissa Suarez Zapata. Jed Lane Temple. Mallory Hunter Todd. Janelle Rashida Tolo. Caitlin Jewel Tor. John Maximilian Underland. Andrew Parker Verdon. Lindsay Jane Veray. Teresa Bridget Yaniga.
We will now recognize the Media Arts and Design graduates. Media Arts and Design graduates receive either the BA or BS degree. Faculty award the Outstanding Student Honor to a truly superior student with a high GPA and a stellar record of contribution. Teodora Hershesian was selected as the Outstanding Student in Media Arts and Design. Congratulations, Teodora.
Hannah Catherine Aguilar. Carly Jane Eldoppi. Libby Scott Alexander. Victoria Ann Alejandro. Karina Arzabiaga. Kira Brooks Baldo. Erin Catherine Barudi. Maxwell Kenneth Barrett. Megan Leanne Barton. BJ Maurice Beckwith Jr. Jonas Nathaniel Benz. Joseph Daniel Berrettini. Colin Matthew Blanchard. Alexia K. Blanchett. Logan Reese Boylan. Sarah Alana Borkowski. Brooke Catherine Bowen. John Reed Breeden. Christina Linda Butchko. Jillian Clarice Carey. Daniel Thomas Carter. Jacob Robert Carter. Sarah Elizabeth Chapman. Amanda Catherine Cole. Matthew Eric Calaza. Jacob Michael Conley. Sarah Elizabeth Connor. Emily Elizabeth Conroy. Sarah Beth Conti. Riley Evelyn Cook. Carly Marie Cordova. Deandra Ray Crawley. Megan Elizabeth Cruz. Christine Marie Creaky. Daniel Joseph Seam. Kayla Maria Davis. Philip Sebastian DeMott. Rachel McEwen Dennis. Alexis Lynn Denor. Matthew Joseph DiGiovanna. Awanda Didaboot. Daniel Kip Doe. Jamie Lynn Drogi. Homer Thomas Eliades. Laura Alexandra Gray Elliott. Peyton Elizabeth Embry. Jenna Mary Engelbert. Catherine Rose Estrada. Sarah Catherine Evans. Evan Ashley Farmer. Joseph Cole Farrar. Grace Alyssa Foyter. Catherine Faith Fitzgerald. Megan Christine Fort. Sydney Grace Foster. Ian Hans Herman Frankel Jr. Alexander Lyman Garvey. Grace Fielder Garvey. Joshua Gingrich. Morgan Rose Glantz. Marley Yupa Guilfoyle. Rebecca Jane Gavazdin. Martha Ann Henderson. Cameron Laird Houck. Madeline Elizabeth Howard. Theodora Harish Chishin. Jenna Elizabeth Johnson. Catherine Marianne Johnson. Maxwell Ellis Johnson IV. Matthew Brian Jolly. Nikki B. Caraoli. Olivia Irene Casadieris. Colin Edward Keitley. Erin Kathleen Kepinis. Cameron Renee Koch. Gannon James LaCroix. Abby Yonting LaChance. Tracy Nguyen Lam. Gabrielle Morgan Leggett. Amy Elizabeth Linchick. Jinyi Liu. Braden Patrick Lockard. Cecilia Rose Logan. Jean Marie Luther. Lauren Eva McDonald. Lindsay N. Mahler. Jennifer Ann Marty. Megan Eileen McBride. Shannon Claire McCarthy. Caroline Grace McCracken. Madeline Grace McGrath. Lani Christina Menez. Michael Judson Menza. Kalaya Lalana Maya. Athena Grace Michaels. Rachel Christine Miller. Courtney Yi Miyashiro. Caroline Courtney Mork. Bridget Rebecca Murphy. Dania Nicole Najar. Jacqueline Cecilia Nanko. Amy Lee Needham. Savannah Lee Nell. Olivia Alexandra Nguyen. Amanda Jamie Nord. Andrew Boone Oliveros. Brianna Suzanne Palmer. Lauren Sumin Park. Marissa Paige Pasquale. Brianne Dominique Petrone. Vanessa Ivana Phillips. Cole Jacob Phillips. Bridget Nicole Raymond. Dylan Edward Reeves Thacker. Megan Suzanne Reynolds. Kayla Noelle Richardelli. Caroline Grace Rice. Katie Ellen Ruskas. Michaela Angeline Sakaitis. Isabel Rose Salkin. Ryan Hunt Santa Maria. Macy Powell Shaper. Caitlin Olivia Schlossberg. Bailey Addison Seals. Mackenzie Lynn Shanley. Madeline Janelle Sika. Catherine Alexandra Snare. Ashley Noelle Soma. Joanna June Sommer. Stephanie Nicole Susek. Catherine Frances Sperano. Chance Dean St. Clair. Emily Christine Stevens. Madison Dania Marie Stevens. Andrew Stitch. Holly Michelle Steyer. Nicholas Brody Todd. Kylie Michelle Toland. Shelby Nicole Walker. Melissa McDonald Ward. Kyle Jacob Weidemeyer. Ian Michael Welfley. Heidi Faith Werner. Benjamin Luke Willard. Margaret Ruth Wilcox. Natalie Elizabeth Williams. Hannah Grace Wolf. Rita Michelle Yoham. Matthew James Young.
We will now recognize the Modern Foreign Language graduates. Modern Foreign Language graduates receive the BA degree. The outstanding student is selected based on their GPA and their outstanding performance throughout their career. Alexandra Novis was selected as the outstanding student in Modern Foreign Languages. Congratulations, Alexandra.
Rebecca Catherine Bolshe. Matthew Wesley Boyd. Thomas Jackson Callahan. Isoko Annabelle Dreisbaugh. William Christian Jennings. Lexi Novis. Giovanni Mikai Parker. Sarah Rakes. Bria Malise Sanders. Nash Townsend Smith.
We will now recognize the philosophy and religion graduates. Philosophy and religion graduates receive either the BA or BS degree. The outstanding student in philosophy is selected by the acclaim of the entire philosophy faculty for academic excellence in the pursuit of philosophy. The outstanding student in religion is selected by acclaim of the entire religion faculty for excellence in the pursuit of the academic study of religion. George Durham was selected as the outstanding student in philosophy, and Emma Bell Gentry was selected as the outstanding student in religion. Congratulations, George and Emma.
George Lewis Durham IV. Tyler Jacob LaBig. Timothy Richard Sandridge. Joshua Scott Smeltzer. Elise Brooke Whitaker.
We will now recognize the political science graduates. Political science graduates receive the BA degree. The outstanding student is selected based on their cumulative GPA, major GPA, and overall strong academic record. Corey Coldry was selected as the outstanding student in political science. Congratulations, Corey.
Olivia Jillian Aquadro. Amanda G. Almany. Dylan George Audi. Daniel Patrick Bianco. Wayne Allen Carson. Trey E. Carter. Dana Catherine Cleary. Corey Burdett Coldren. Andrew Joseph Costello. Alex Cottrell. Ariana Michelle Curtis. Marche Tatiana Day. Duncan Shaw DeMarsh. Anna Elizabeth Deutsch. Tyler William Dodge. John Joseph Dooley. Hannah Sophia Dunn. Kyle Elijah Felent Littleton. Kara Joan Fremet. Gabriella Nicole Garcia. Marina Catherine George. Holly Christina Gibson. Rachel Elizabeth Giles. Jake Edward Giordano. Matanchi Gondalia. Olivia Cecilia Greco. Kevin Thomas Granger. Will Grimm. Josephine Renee Hanaclaw. Natalie Marie Held. Justin Thomas Hennessy. Brennan Cole Higgins. Alan Matthew Hill. Ian Verdager Homan. Rachel Jenna Hyatt. Madison Lindsay Ignacio. John Gabriel Nunez Jacinto. William Anthony Johnson. William Edward Karpinski. Komalpreet Kaur. David Wu Kim. Jasmine Mia Kitts. Hunter Daniel Lawal. Thomas James Lofink. Rachel Marie Macerolo. Sarah Catherine Maxey. Sean Walter McHale. Taylor Nicole Mitchell. Evan Ross Munsey. Benjamin George Nesbitt. Abby Wabak Akanji. Joseph Donovan O'Connor. Quentin Connor Payne. Alec Edward Price. Aaron Ashley Quinn. Mary Patricia Quinn. Justin Kenneth Rainey. Mary Elizabeth Riley. Matthew Allen Rutherford. Kelly Ann Ryan. Cassidy Adam Sedonis. Noah Christopher Salvato. Angel Manuel Santiago Jr. Georgia K. Scott. Alexandria Trinity Shearer. Madeline Claire Scheffler. Jack Xavier. Jason Cameron Starr. Shannon Elizabeth Straub. Caroline Lee Sudith. Scarlett Michelle Sullivan. Etta Aisha Turkin. Michael Joseph Taronas. Connor Reed Thomas. Joseph Scott Thompson. Sarah Lynn Trent. Christian Dale Turner. Molly Eileen Van Trees. Celeste Andrea Walsh. Jessica Nicole Wattman. Thomas Woodrow Wilson III.
We will now recognize the Public Policy and Administration graduates. Public Policy and Administration graduates receive the BS degree. The outstanding student is selected based on their cumulative GPA, major GPA, and overall strong academic record. William Phillips was selected as the outstanding student in Public Policy and Administration. Congratulations, William.
Michael A. Allen II. Jacob Colin Beal. Timothy Joseph Carr II. Cheyenne Renee Courtney. Caitlin Noreen Kroom. Maeve Davis. Leah Taylor DeCourcy. Mikael Abraham D'Amici. Stephen O'Brien Denby. William Michael Dolan. Catherine Victoria Elhin. Owen Hoyt Ferguson. Rachel Elizabeth Giles. Yamin Ibrahim. Charlie Russell Jones. Nicholas Andrew Lang. Jordana Grace Dumphy. Grace Mary Lawler. Kelsey Bradford Liskey. Emma Rose Loscalzo. Matthew Martin Mee. William Daniel Phillips. Dylan Joseph Puglisi. Max William Rouchard. Sydney Louise Rourke. Lauren Sinclair Simmons. Sophia Corinne Skelny, Thomas John Sudora, Joshua Ian Thomas, Max Zachary Van Sickle, Brock Ramsey Wayland, David Life Wayland, Anna Elise Wetzel, John Colton Bruce Will.
We will now recognize the sociology graduates. Sociology graduates receive either the BA or BS degree. The department selects its outstanding student on the basis of three main criteria: excellence in research and scholarship, extracurricular and civic activities, and a demonstrated commitment to the fields of sociology. Brenda Goodson was selected as the outstanding student in sociology. Congratulations, Brenda.
Kyle Hensley Ames, Alexandra Powell Behrens, Kristen Evelyn Marie Butler, Jamie Michelle Campo, Abigail Grace Dean, Ruth Elaine DeLong, Austin Charles Richard Emerson, Tamika Janae Michelle Font, Bradley Andrew Ferrer, Carly Suzanne Frana, Bailey Scott Halloran, Tiana Lynn Knight, Tyler Langhennig, Olivia V. Lipsky, Benjamin Dale Mooney, Brooks Marshall Perks, Kearney Elizabeth Quillen, James Craig Sanderson, Jessica Samantha Sarmiento, John Patrick Scanlon, Victoria Rose Shern, Kyle Nathan Smith, Anne Catherine Spengler, Brianna Walker, Shane Harrison Young, Jordanas Tuolde,
We will now recognize the WRTC graduates. Writing, rhetoric, and technical communication graduates receive either the BA or BS degree. To be chosen as the outstanding student, they must demonstrate academic excellence, but also be an active and engaged citizen at the university and in the local community. Emma Loscalzo was selected as the outstanding student in writing, rhetoric, and technical communication. Congratulations, Emma.
Charles Brown Adams, George B. Adams IV, Tessa Paige Anderson, John David Archibald, Andrew James Blackwell, Alexander Paul Bruhoski, Andrew Peter Bruhoski, Crystal Jamia Brown, Victoria Lee Carpenter, Haley Lynn Klein, Antonio Coclo. Nicholas Caden DeGiviani, Ashley Nicole Doss, Bailey Marie Espelate, Sarah Christina Foster, John Paul Frank, Morgan K. Gaylor, Nathan Scott Graham, Aaron Francis Hagen, Bria Michael Harris, Ashley Gabrielle Kaiser, Kristen Natalie Lambert, Caitlin Elizabeth Lascola, Kevin Philip Charles Leonard, George Borum Little III, Audrey Helen McDonald, Lily Ellen Moeller, Victoria Joy Priest, Morgan Iva Redden, Margaret Lee Rooney, Emma Rose Lascalzo, Megan Marie Smith, Faith Ann Stinchula, Victoria Hart Ray.
I'm going to say something that is quite redundant, but I'm saying it anyway. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give one more round of applause for all of our May 2022 graduates.
Following the alma mater, we ask that the audience remain standing for the recessional of the faculty and the platform party. We ask that you meet your graduate outside of the Atlantic Union Bank Center on the Alumni Plaza. The alma mater, which was written by the late JMU faculty member Dr. James R. Riley, will be led by Rose Guo. Please stand for the alma mater and remain standing for the recessional.
Madison, James Madison, will be forever true. Our loyalty will always be to JMU. Well, friends remain within our hearts and knowledge guides our way. James Madison will lead us on to conquer.